The F-35 and F-22 Raptor stealth fighters are presently competing against China's J-20, the only two countries in the world having indigenously developed fifth-generation jets in service. Russia now only possesses one such plane, the Su-57. The two arch-rivals, the United States and China, are still competing to deploy a squadron of sixth-generation aircraft. China is updating its Chengdu J-20 fighter with various variations in order to gain future superiority over US fighters. In 2020, the J-20B model went into production. By 2035, the PLA Air Force plans to create its own next-generation fighter jets. The capacity to command drones, artificial intelligence, and even greater stealth capability via aerodynamic design, laser, adaptive engines, hypersonic missiles, and swarm warfare are among the new characteristics, according to the article. While China says that its own design will outperform the US-built plane, the US has admitted to testing its prototype. Meanwhile, the US has remained tight-lipped about the NGAD jet's technological details, citing concerns that China could acquire similar technology.